Okay, this is a 5-inch Toshiba Shibora horizontal boring mill, model BFT-13CW3. It's got a 59-inch by 118-inch table with 118 inches of cross travel. It's got 83 inches of vertical. It has 63 inches of saddle travel and 35.4 inches of spindle travel. It's a 50 taper spindle as well with a power drawbar. You've got hardened ways on all the axes. There's no scoring at all. Very wide, heavy duty ways. You have a new all three axis digital readout, a central pendant, we're going to watch a run here in a second. Also, you have, these are the way covers and the a right angle head. All of these are the way covers here. Extension. And these are the outriggers. So the machine is actually a four-way bed machine and then outriggers on the outside. So it's actually double outrigger. And we're going to run it for you. We're running the spindle right now. He's feeding, which axis is that? The vertical is going. See the feed bar going. He's rapiding it up. Rapiding down. When you wrap it down, let me show the DRO again. He's feeding the spindle out. Again, the spindle is nice and clean. It's a hardened spindle as well. Yep, see the dial turning. Rapiding the spindle, rapiding it in. Again, those are your saddle ways on the way inside. You can see your table hasn't really been hit. It hasn't been hit. He's wrapping the table. Wrapping it back. Let me show the DRO. Do it again. He's feeding the table. And I guess wrapping the table too. Wrapping the table. Oh, he's doing the saddle now. Hold up. We'll go back. Wrapping the saddle away. He's feeding the saddle. You see the screw turning, the key bar turning down. True. And wrapping it again. Wrapping away. Let me show the. There you go. Wrapping it in. We're going to change spindle speeds. To low speed. Okay. Different range. Okay. And another range. And you see the feed bar turning there. Shaft turning. And the power drawbar. Has to be in the right position for it to activate. There it is. Spindle is nice and clean, hasn't been hit. Machine is clean. Hard ways, digital readout, 50 taper. There's your table. Thank you for watching the video.